We'll be showing you how to crack with the crack. Here we go.